As the destroyers went on about the night firing star shells and near misses at Bismarck, one destroyer broke ranks and began to charge the Bismarck. This was not a British destroyer, however, but a Polish destroyer, the Prion, and her and her crew had a very simple message for the Bismarck.
Get them, Polakem! Get them, Polakem! Get them, Polakem! Get them, Polakem!